For Halloween, a higher chance of rain, and if you looked outside today, you might have seen that fog. It was quite thick and is expected to continue to be very thick for the islands over the next several days. That's until the trades return, and that could be around late Thursday into Friday. Across the state right now, 82 for Honolulu and Kailua Kona, 80 for Kahului, and 78 for Hilo and Lihue. Here is our next weather maker. It is a storm front. It is not expected to cross the islands, but it is approaching the state and close enough to pull up some tropical moisture from the south. All of this moisture that we're seeing here and all that cloud cover is expected to kind of block the sunshine and bring some humid weather to the state as this tropical moisture interacts with the storm front. And that's what we'll see for the next 2 days or so, mostly for Kauai and Oahu. Lighter rainfall totals are expected for Maui County and the Big Island. Today, there's not much happening. Most areas were dry. We just saw a few isolated showers in the Hilo District up through Saddle Road on the Big Island. All other islands dry. I do want to point out this, however, this area of moisture to the south, that's being picked up on the radar, and that's what we could see that's pulled over Kauai as well as Oahu in the next 24 hours. So that's just the leading edge of it. More will be moving through from the south in the next 24 hours. No high surf for the state, but still elevated. 4 to 6 feet for the north, 3 to 5 for the west side. No more than 2 to 3 footers for the south and the east. So mostly cloudy tomorrow with numerous showers. Some could be heavy downpours, but it's not going to rain everywhere every hour. But when it does, it could be quite a heavy shower burst. 60% chance of rain in through Halloween night, then 50 on Wednesday. Hazy days ahead for the islands because of these variable winds for at least the next 3 days. Relief comes on Friday when those northeasterly trades return, and it's looking very nice for the upcoming weekend. Joe, back to you.